Through for the Saints. Half a sniff from way out there. Jason Graham, the ball doesn't do what it's told. Well, it does, depending on which side you're looking at it from. And Bruce Shaw got some instructions, which was just to hold it on, because there's next week to think about for Sydney. Adam Gaunce again, two goals, 25 disposals, and Jared McVeigh with 26. Ty Kennelly will be there for another week. The Swans fans are cheering. 2011 is over for the Saints.
And you feel like they could still play an even larger part of the finals as we march towards that grand final game.
Albert did well. Finishes with Simpson inside the forward 50. We're just counting down to a little euphoria. The MCG, that Carlton fan has gone high. So he's done it. So is he.
Defenders have lost all interest in the cut. There won't be any resistance. The Eagles are home. The Lynch are long next Saturday afternoon. Lynch, long ball. What a magnificent game of Australian rules football. Heartbreak for the Blues. Elation, this amazing West Coast story continues. Now they're just...
It's been 75 years since they won a flag and they're winning the grand final the next year. 16 contested possessions for Dale Thomas out of his 20. 9 tackles. It's the best match of 2011 so far. And Collingwood win.
Coach, but he only wanted to do it for 1 year.
Kerr just setting it up, but across the face. Provider score for the Eagles. This will be our last game together on Channel 10. Rob?
Yes.
At least for the time being.
Yes, and...
And you're going out in style. You missed the boundary umpire a while ago. This is how it started about 10 years ago.
Oh, well. Consistent.
Oh, dangerous ball for Corey Enright. Hopefully he's okay. It's all over. Geelong have won by 48 points for the fourth time in 5 years. The Cats are through to the last game of the year when they will seek atonement against the Magpies in the 2011 AFL Grand Final.
Johnson out by to Shaw. The clock has ticked over the 30-minute mark now. Shaw drives it as long as he possibly can. There it is! Cats proved themselves as one of the greatest teams of the modern era. Premierships 07, 09 and now 2011. 3 of 5 years. A triple treat for a sensational football side.
Stevie Johnson, you're a three-time premiership player, mate. You're 3 goals down, that's a wonderful team effort.
All right.